I'm not gonna vouch, but this is what I can say. This is what I can say. He really tapped in. Every live motherfucker, every live person that I know in New Orleans, they always know Hollywood. I'm out here at G Jerk video shoot.
Yes.
Die with me. And I'm shout like, Hollywood, how the fuck you know G Jerk? Because he tapped in. So
and
you
I'm
already
from
know. Look. I'm from the third world. I don't know what's happening outside of, you know what I'm saying? But I know Hollywood tapped in. Every time I go outside of my world, he's
dead. I was born in the Magnolia Projects.
I make my money on being authentic. I don't know.
I was born on Elysian Fields. My grandma from St. Bernard. I'm disowning Brooklyn.
Oh no. You know what I want to say? Rest in peace, the friend, the godson. Because this is somebody who was really, I say he's tapped in. Rest in peace, the friend, the godson. Fred the godson was a really, really great guy. Incredible. An incredible lyricist, an incredible person. And that was his guy. So the fact that
y'all check out the song with Fred in 3D, man. Please check that out.
And Ransom. Yeah, so yeah. For sure.
Appreciate you, sis.
Get back to Brooklyn.
Yeah.
New York, Jersey area, videos. Anything you want. Low. The high and low. The really high.
Mostly for the high.
Get my hand. He said mostly for the high.
Mostly for the high.
Why you getting them high? Now you got any like
fucking
cool reason on his neck
talking
about his hot. Get out of here.
Rappers be capping. This shit look like water.
Shit, heavy like brick. This shit heavy like brick.
Hey, what is Gucci's? I need to be
yo. Yeah, me tell you my bro, bro, this is my performance, right? Now, show him that. This is my performance. But I'm going to show him love and jump out on his.
Yo. They ain't bringing him to the right way, guys. You know what I mean? All standing on stage.
He may have had a couple warrants, so I got an excuse. Don't try to hold it against me. And I was getting some top from this little bitch from down the street. She was giving me Monica Lewinsky.
Oh!
Arse, get him, girl. Arse, get him. You can't put the arse without saying.
He said you can't kiss arse.
Kiss him, motherfucker. Put the arse in. God damn it. Yo, no. I swear to God, bro. He's the funniest of the year. He said. Oh my God! Yo, I was
he never got them from me, but he said that he gave them my number. So, because he was nominated. So this nigga's here, because he lives in Jersey.
So you seen him?
He was in the crowd.
Wait, he hit you up?
He texted me, he's like, yo,
shout out Fetty Wap, man. Fetty Wap in the building. Shout out the Wap, man. But what he said to you? Dripping.
That's hilarious. Yes, sir! So y'all know know this shit? Y'all don't know it? What you doing?
Yes, sir.
I said that place of shit all day, man. I know, buddy.
Okay.
Yeah. So y'all fuck with us in this motherfucker. Let's see after this big one, though.
You know what it means? Let's go!
We make you like us. You can't know. I think you can rank it. Got some paper. Come on, take a little drive and keep my name on. And I'll hold it right, y'all. Get a chase on.
Let's go!
You were part of my struggle, part of my struggle.
Let's go!
And you were down and I with you when it was
like everybody!
I wanna see you with that shit, but they ain't no chance to. They say that shit gon' follow me without my friends, though. And we always so delivered when I'm in a street, though. And I told my family I got a piece of crack, though. Made my first time in town, that's why I failed myself. Then the rumors kill me deep, I wanna kill myself. Before I had the opposition, dude, I killed myself.
Hey,
man, I'm trying to love the plan.
Tell
me, thinking
they're
my friend.
But if you later, huh? It's the gator. Oh, you think you're big and ranking? They got some paper.
Let's go.
Oh, I take a lot of them drugs to keep my day up. And I hold a lawyer, beat his case up. If I tell you I love you, and then I love you,
man, I love you.
If I call you my brother, then you my brother.
You my brother.
You were part of my struggle, part of my struggle. And you was down and out with me when there was.
We on our OTF shit, you heard?
There's a lot of females in this motherfucker tonight rocking out with
us. Yeah, I see them.
What's up, Kali? How you feel? How you energy?